the young generation which doesn't have education. They need some money to get education. And some parents, they don't have that money for education children. That's why I'm asking the government to help some children who doesn't have education so that they can build more schools and they can help them so that they can get education.
The education sector will be allocated more than 3,000 billion shillings in the next financial year. Is this enough to improve the quality of education in Uganda? Let's find out together on the 14th of June 2018 at the budget reading. Our budget, our responsibility. This message is brought to you by Csbag.